October is Fire Prevention Month, and this open house is giving the public a look at just what the fire department has in the way of equipment and supplies, and it's teaching kids things like stop, drop, and roll, and parents what their tax dollars are being used for. So it is an amazing event, and it's a beautiful day out here.
Joe Waterford has just done a superb job in narrating and explaining everything going on. I mean, he's just spelling everything out, and as he's talking, you can see the firefighters doing their job in intimate detail and see what they're doing and why they're doing it. I mean, it's really a great educational program for all of us, so we understand what they do and why they do it and have a better appreciation for their job.
We did an auto extrication. We showed them how we stabilize a vehicle and how we coordinate all that with an engine company and everything. And then the next thing we showed was we did the rope rescue. We suspended him from a rope, and we did a single face pickoff where he was entangled into his rope and he couldn't get out. So we sent another firefighter down, tied him off, was able to rescue him from his line and safely lower him to the ground. And the third event we're gonna do is we're gonna do a coordinated fire attack. We're gonna actually have these buildings in the background that you see, we can simulate smoke. So we're gonna charge the building full of smoke and we're gonna simulate an actual fire attack and let the public know how we actually do fire attack and all the coordination that it takes to do a single fire attack.